Introduction. Curricular activities are important for all students, including those who are visually impaired. Although planning will be necessary, it is important to include students in the curricular activities as it is a required component of the standard curriculum. As with other students, students with visual impairments need to be actively involved in curricular activities that teach lifelong skills to maintain their health. In order to make the program accessible to all students, there are adaptations and specialized equipment that may need to be employed to ensure that the students can fully access the curricular activities. Prior to determining appropriate adaptations, it is important to first understand the student's functional vision. One rule of thumb for all students with any visual impairment is to keep the instructional area as clear as possible. The instruction of curricular activities should be planned and deliberately taught and should focus on the development of lifelong skills. Often students who are visually impaired do not experience the same opportunities for recreation that students with no vision loss have in the early years. Curricular activities can provide an avenue for the development of motor skills, social skills, language skills, and fitness. It is important to expose the students to as many age-appropriate curricular activities as possible. This will best prepare the student for future inclusion and independence. Support the inclusion of students with visual impairments in group activities. Be sure the students play and talk with the classmates rather than sit on the sidelines. Describe choices of activities that are available at recess. During games, allow students to buddy up with a sighted partner. Remember that students who are visually impaired need support from staff during periods of free play on the playground. The visually impaired student should be able to participate in most curricular activities except for those that require good visual acuity. Build a student's self-confidence by letting him or her try. Take the student through an activity or game a couple of times before requiring independent movement. For a sighted student, motor imitation is a visual skill. A student who is visually impaired needs to experience the activity physically. Curricular activities facilitate in the development of various domains of mind and personality, such as intellectual development, emotional development, social development, moral development, and aesthetic development. Creativity, enthusiasm, and energetic positive thinking are some of the facets of personality development and the outcomes of curricular activities. Meaning, curricular activities are the components of non-academic curriculum which helps to develop various facets of the personality development of the child and students. For all-round development of the child, there is a need of emotional, physical, spiritual, and moral development that is complemented and supplemented by these activities. Definition: curricular activities are defined as the activities that enable to supplement and complement the curricular or main syllabi activities. These are the very important part and parcel of educational institutions to develop the student's personality as well as to strengthen the classroom learning. Curricular activities have wide horizon to cater to the cultural, social, aesthetic development of the child. Examples and types of curricular activities: sports and games, model, art, music, drama, debate and discussion, storytelling, essay writing, dance, flower show, sculpture making, photography, Clay modeling, yoga, and adapted physical education are some examples of curricular activities. Benefits of curricular activities. Curricular activities stimulate playing, acting, singing, recitation, speaking, and narrating in students. Activities like participation in game, debates, music, drama help in achieving overall functioning of education. It enables the students to express themselves freely. Games and sports helps to be fit and energetic to the child. Helps to develop the spirit of healthy competition. These activities guide students how to organize and present an activity, how to develop skills, how to cooperate and coordinate in different situations. All these helps in leadership qualities. It provides the avenues of socialization, self-identification and self-assessment when the child come in contact with organizers, fellow participants, teachers, people outside the school. Inculcate the values to respect others' view and feelings. It develops a sense of belongingness. It provides motivation for learning. Develops the values like physical, psychological, ethical, academic, civic, social, aesthetic, cultural, recreational and disciplinary values. Role of curricular activities in students' life. Overall personality. It helps to enhance the all-round personality of the students to strongly face the turbulent road of the future. Experiences and appreciation gained through these activities assist students during internships and other sponsored programs. Strengthened self-confidence. The goal of these is to give better fitness to students and inculcate a sense of sportsmanship, competitive spirit, leadership, meticulousness, cooperation, and team spirit. The hidden motive behind all this is to develop self-confidence and to learn to trust the team. Developed specialized skills. Curricular activities help to improve the talents of the young minds and gives them an opportunity to develop their specialized skills. Competitions that are organized can create a competitive environment and helps them work towards the objective of achieving a better society. Improved academic performance. Studies have shown that students pursuing their hobbies achieved better results in their studies. Their academic performance goes way up north as they learn to balance their curricular activities with their academic pursuits. They also better understand on how to manage their time efficiently and also increases their interest in the school. Such activities like participation in debates, drama, music, sports help in achieving the bigger purpose of achieving better education. Greater opportunities. In this competitive era, percentages act as game changers during admissions into various courses. Students pursuing any curricular activities of their choice are given preference over those who are not involved in any such things. These things make a major difference when students are considered for the most popular courses. Sense of responsibility. When students in their early teens are given some responsibility or a task to handle like first aid or for that matter managing the class painting board, their efficiency to handle such situations becomes much better. This fosters the sense of responsibility and accountability. Exposure to new activities. Students are introduced to a whole new horizon of activities that gives them a better insight and lets them choose what they enjoy and what they wish to learn. It broadens new horizons for them. These activities stimulate playing, painting, acting, dancing, singing, and speaking skills in students. Need for adapting curricular activities for children with visual impairment. Children with visual impairment need systematic and purposeful instruction beyond the general education curricula to gain the skills necessary to be independent, productive, educated members of society. Curricular activities such as recreation, fitness and leisure are some of the instructional areas that need to be addressed. Knowledge of recreation, fitness and leisure provides critical supports to a wide range of student capacities in the areas of social interaction, orientation and mobility, independent living and self-determination. Developing recreation, fitness and leisure skills can have far-reaching positive effects on the lives of people with visual impairments. Research has shown that recreation is an important factor in quality of life for everyone, including people with disabilities. People who engage in recreational activities will likely benefit by having improved cardiovascular function, better ability to sleep, improved self-esteem, increased stamina, and decreased stress levels, all of which not only improve quality of life but also have positive benefits for other activities. Beyond the health and wellness benefits of physical fitness touted in the media, when one's body is more accustomed to the different types of physical movements inherent in recreation and fitness activities, that person generally has better flexibility, strength, and stamina. With improved physical fitness, independent living skills are easier to perform and less stressful on the body. In addition, recreation is a highly social phenomenon organized around friendships or family groups, and these social interactions buffer the effects of stress on health. With this in mind, recreational activity that increases physical activity and improves fitness should be encouraged. Role of a teacher in organizing curricular activities. The teacher must be a good planner so that the different activities could be carried out systematically throughout the year. It should be the duty of the teacher to give more and more opportunity to the child while performing co-curricular activities. The teacher should act as innovator by introducing some innovative programs. The teacher must be a good organizer so that the students experienced maximum of it. He or she should too act like as director, recorder, evaluator, manager, decision maker, advisor, motivator, communicator, coordinator, so that the student and child could gain maximum of Curricular activities are the true and practical experiences received by students. To a great extent, the theoretical knowledge gets strengthened when a relevant curricular activity is organized related to the content taught in the classroom. Intellectual aspects of personality are solely accomplished by classroom, while aesthetic development, character building, spiritual growth, physical growth, moral values, and creativity are supported by curricular activities. Frankness and clarity in language and personality is supported by these activities. It helps to develop coordination, adjustment, speech fluency, and expressions among students both at the school as well as college levels.